Hello there, and I'm breathing down my mic. Hello there, guys. This is the first video for a new era of the Gimpy channel. It's basically I've now moved on to do videos with GeoCharger, who's got a channel and stuff. But we've made a channel for it's like this motorbike driving past. It's basically a channel where all our videos get put, and this video shall be die. Sorry, he was so annoying. This video will basically be, well, these videos now will basically be on that channel, so I've moved from one to the other. There will be some sort of update going on that. I'm still not sure what this spruce wood label is, but I got some more string, which is good. Got a bit of marble. But last time I was pimping out my crib and I've noticed I got some flowers. Ah! Is that corn? I got corn. Oh my god, I got some corn. Get me with my corn. So this corn Cornell is literally corn. Can I go roast it? Oh shit. Get some roasted corn. Now, yeah, last episode we got quite a lot done actually. We got the windows put in, we got the bed. We haven't got the top floor done yet. I haven't had a chance to do that yet, unfortunately. But I think today we'll probably plant some rubber trees and tackle some of this thorncraft. We got some wood here actually. Ow. I'm just killing myself here. I'm just literally breaking everything. So what to do first, eh? I was going to do some generator stuff as well. Actually, screw it. I'll try and tackle them both in this series episode stuff. Hobbyist steam engine. I'm going to need some sticks. I'm going to need that. I'm going to need the corn. I'm going to need some corn. Okie dokie. I need the wire. I can't believe I use a lot of diamond. Alrighty then. So, corn. Can I roast you? Okay. Oh, yeah. So base, oh my god. Cobo corn. No way. So, I'm gonna eat me some corn later. So this area here, this room is gonna be my machine room. So what we got here first, this is the generator. The generator generates power into the macerator. And the macerator will basically get me double of stuff. So the generator will require coal, which is burning away here nicely. In fact, do I have any more in that chest, or is that all I've got? That's all I've got. Okay, so I will need to go on a mining expedition, which most likely will be speeded up. Okay, so this is the macerator. Macerator goes down here. And then the bat box can go there, because I'm sure if I put this in the macerator, the power will go directly into here. There we go, it's generating power. Now the output is 32 EU, which is something. That's a thing. Now I need a wrench. Oh. Wrench. So a wrench can be made by a stone gear and some iron ingots. But a wrench can be made out of bronze. Bronze can be manufactured. A quartz wrench. Oh snap! So, and a wrench, which is made from what? Bronze again. Okay, so we're just going to make this shaped crafting wrench, or whatever. So I'm going to need some iron and a stone gear. Now I've got some iron in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to need some stone, and to make a gear, you're going to need to put I think it's stone with some sticks. I'm gonna be honest, I'm completely clueless at this point. Okay, let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stone. Oh, stone. Sorry, I had a dude moment then. No, I don't want to turn that into anything more than what it is. So, stone gear is made. Stone gear is made. Like, oh. Oh, my God. I'm bad at this. Oh, no. Wood gear. Stone gear. So wood gear is sticks and stone gear is that. Okay. Wrench. The wrench is like this. That's an iron gear. That's a wrench. I'm still getting it wrong. Okay. I'll whack that in there. Whack those in there. This stone, I'm going to dig it up again. Oh, no. Okay. So now we've got this wrench. This should allow me to select the... Shift-click. What are the... Oh, God. Alright. So what if I just got my wire? So I have done this before, I just can't remember. Is that going to be powered? I'm not sure. All I know is our power supply is almost up. Ah, snap, son. So, we don't have anything to do. We do, bronze. How do we craft bronze? No. What's it made? Copper and tin. And an alloy smelter. Copper ingot and tin. Okay, do we have any copper? And do we have any tin? Copper. We give 6 of that and we need 2 tin. It's a bit of work now. If not, I'm going to be pissed. Okay, work. How do we make a wrench? So there's lots of different wrenches for different types of craft. Nope. And one allows me to select the output. Oh well, I just hope this works when we come to it. Oh. I'm going to put the 2 wrenches up here for safekeeping. I love that. I seriously love that. Okay. I'm hoping that'll work. I'm hoping. What other wrenches are there? Out of curiosity. Let's see. Wrench. So we got an electric wrench. A wrench. This is Industrial Craft 2, which is what we're using. So we're going to need more copper and we're going to need more. So we're going to go... First, we're going to grab... pickaxe, we got a sword, and we're gonna get down. Oh, my random frame drops, I don't know why. Sorry about that, nothing I can do, just fraps tends to like to conquer heaven. And I've still got this stuff in here as well. I'll take the apple. I've got my wire with me, oh god, and my wand.